do it. I don't know how y'all learn. I worked with Chris for a long, long time when I started, and she taught me how to do by counts. So I'm going to do counts, and I'll try to teach. Okay, we're going to the right first. You step on your right, over, out, and behind. Step back, over, out, and behind. So this, I'm going to count it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do it again. Okay?
Always,
when you start on count 2, go over. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And put that. Okay, y'all got that? Okay, let's do it again. Okay, we're gonna do it 4 times, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step over, step back, step. Over, step, back, step, over, step, back, step, over, step, back, step, over, step, back, step, over, step, back. Okay. The next part is the cross. This is my, I always say to my grandmother, this is her favorite dance. So you go, and then you're going to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 3, 4. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we're going to put it together. Remember, 16 counts, 16 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step over, step behind. Step over, step behind, step. Over, step behind, up, crossing, back, up, back. How'd y'all do on that?
Good.
Okay. Okay, we're going to put it all together. We're going to go this way. Okay. Step over, step behind, step over, step behind, step over, step behind, step over, step behind. Up, crossing.